Hey, what you doing way up here?
I thought I'd get one last look at the sun before I get packed away again.
Look, Jesse, I know you hate me for leaving, but I have to go back. I'm still Andy's... Well, if you knew him, you'd understand. You see, Andy's...
Let me guess. Andy's a real special kid. And to him, you're his buddy, his best friend. And when Andy plays with you, it's like... Even though you're not moving, you feel like you're alive. Because that's how he sees you.
How did you know that?
Because Emily was just the same. She was my whole world.
When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she she and I together, like it was meant to be. And when she was lonely, I was there to comfort her. And I knew she began to drift away. I was left alone. Still I waited for the day when she'd say, I will always love you. Lonely and forgotten, never thought she'd look my way. She smiled at me and held me just like she used to do. Like she loved me when she loved me. When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. When she loved me,
you never forget kids like Emily or Andy. But they forget you.
Jesse, I didn't know.
Just go.
How long will it last, Woody? Do you really think Andy is going to take you to college? Or on his honeymoon? Andy's growing up, and there's nothing you can do about it. It's your choice, Woody. You can go back, or you can stay with us and last forever. You'll be adored by children for generations.
Who am I to break up the Roundup gang?